Hi everyone, this is Brad. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can grab a shareable link from a Google Doc and place it into an email. So I'm in my sample Google Doc. I'm going to select the share button, and then you could instantly select get shareable link. Here are my options. It will default to anyone with a link can view. You could select in here and make your choices right in here. You could always select more as well. One more thing just to show you, you could select advanced, and then you can change things right in here as well. So there's a number of ways to do this, just to show you. But what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go head back in, shareable link, and again, I'm going to leave this as anyone can view and select get shareable link. I'm going to copy the link, select done. Now I'm going to open up an email. So here it is. What I'm going to do here is I'm going to highlight this sentence. Now I'm in Microsoft Outlook. What I can do is select insert and then hyperlink. Since I've highlighted this text, it will display this text still. I'm going to select Control V, paste it, select OK, and now that shareable link is right here. What you can do, just to make sure that the shareable link works, and I would recommend this every time, is come over, if you're in Google Chrome, go to a new incognito window. This is showing you're not logged in, so it's showing what it would look like for anyone to view this that isn't logged into your account. And you can see it's view only. You can also see who is on this document right now. So you can see that I am on that right now. If I went in and wanted to remove myself, if I just went in there, you can see that I'm no longer on that document. So there you go. If you do have any questions, let me know. Thanks for watching. Take care.